Hello everyone, today is about binary tree. In the previous session we have seen how to find the depth, degree and height of a tree, and now we'll see about binary tree. See, in binary tree every node can have either 0 children or 1 children or 2 children, but not more than 2 children. So there are 3 conditions are there for every node. There should be 0 children or 1 or 2. For example, this is one binary tree. For example, this is node A and this is one binary tree. Because it does not have any children. Another is, it is one binary tree. For node A we have only 1 children. Another is, this is another binary tree. For node A we have 2 children. The maximum is we can have 2 children. For this node we are having 2 children. For this node we are having 1 children. And for this node A we don't have any children. So all these 3 are binary tree. Now see, this is a binary tree? No, this is not a binary tree, because for this node we are having 3 children, so it's not possible, because the condition is we have 0, 1 or 2. So this is not a binary tree. Now see, for this node A, what is the degree? Degree is number of subtrees in it. See, degree of A is 0. Degree means number of subtrees for that node. For this node, what is the degree? See, this is 1 subtree, so degree will be 1. Degree will be 1. For this node, there are 2 subtrees, so degree will be 2. Degree of A will be 2. So now we'll move to the types of binary tree. See, types of binary tree. The first is strictly binary tree. A binary tree in which every node has either 2 or 0 number of children. Means the condition is it should have 2 or 0. For example, see, we understand it clearly by this example. For this node, we are having 2 children. Now see, for this node we are having 2 children. So this is strictly binary, because see, the condition is 2 or 0. So for this node we are having 2 children. For this node also we are having 2 children. So we are following this condition. Now see, if the tree is like this, is this a strictly binary tree? No, this is not a strictly binary tree, because we are having only 1 children. So every node should have 0 or 2 children, means we cannot have 1 children. So this is not a strictly binary tree. Now see, another name of strictly binary tree is full binary tree. It is also called full binary tree. Now we'll see the next tree, that is complete binary tree. See, the complete binary tree, it is a binary tree in which every level except last level is completely filled. Means it's a binary tree in which every level except the last level is completely filled and all nodes are as left as possible. So what does it mean, all nodes are left as possible? We'll understand by this example. See, if this is one tree, for example, this is one binary tree. See, this is one complete binary tree. How? This node is completely filled because this node have 2 children. This node is also completely filled. But lastly they are saying it's completely filled and all nodes as left as possible. Means when we'll fill the node, we'll follow this order, that is left to right. We'll follow left to right order, means we'll fill the, for this node, for example, for this node we have to fill the left node first, then we have to fill the right node. For this node we have to fill the left node first, then we have to move for the right node. So this is the complete binary tree example. Now see, for example, this is another binary tree. See, this is another tree. Now is this a complete binary tree? No. Why this is not a complete binary tree? Because we have to fill the left node first, but we are filling the right node. So this is not a complete binary tree. Our condition is we have to fill from left to right, but here we are not filling from left to right, we are filling the right node first. So this is not complete binary tree. This is the complete binary tree. Now we'll see the last tree, that is perfect binary tree. Every node has exactly 2 nodes and all levels are completely filled. Means every node should have every node should be filled and all the levels should be completely filled. So we'll understand this example clearly. See, this is one perfect binary tree. this is one perfect binary tree. Now see, every level is, it is level 0, it is level 1, it is level 2, and it is level 3. See, level 0, for level 0, see, for level 1, for this node we have 2 children, means every node is completely filled. For this node also we have 2 children, for this node also we have 2 children, means every node is completely filled. So, well, see, the definition is saying every node has exactly 2 nodes and all levels are completely filled. So, every node have exactly 2 nodes and all the nodes are, and all the levels are filled. And this is our level. Level is starting from 0, we are counting from 0, level 0, level 1, level 2, level 3. And the another important thing is, all the level means, all the, see, it should not be like this. For example, it should not be like this. See, it is not perfect binary. Why? See, all the levels are not equally filled because it is level 0, it is level 1, and see, it is level 2, but level 3 is not completely filled. You understand? You see, level 0 is okay, level 1 is also okay, level 2 is also okay, but level 3 is not completely filled because this node, these 3 nodes are not filled. So it is not perfect binary tree. But this one is the perfect binary because all the nodes are in the same level. The important thing is all the nodes should be in the same level, okay? Now, another important point here is, a perfect binary satisfies all the properties of complete and full binary. I repeat, a perfect binary satisfies all the properties of complete and full binary. Okay, this is about the types of binary. Thanks for watching. Thank you.